So our Airbnb is in East Harlem. It's only two blocks away from Central Park. So we decided to come here and walk through to the bus store today. But there's lots of people doing voluntary exercise, which makes me feel like poop. So we're downtown New York at the moment. We hopped off the bus and we're on Broadway, which means I want to go see something pretty cool. Okay, so we're at 366 Broadway, there or thereabouts. And if you notice behind me, that is the Beam HQ and Casey Neistat's office. Random, but it's quite cool to see it in person. So now back at our Airbnb. We did that night bus tour thing as well. We did three tours today. I'm not sure if you got that. But saw essentially the majority of the big things in New York. Tomorrow, hopefully, we're going to do a ferry tour and then some various other things. But it's just so touristy at the moment. We're just happy to be tourists and see all the big sites we haven't seen already. And then we head back on the 19th, well, the 18th, so I'm just gonna, where has the time gone? But yeah, I'll start tomorrow.